mama?
I think so.
Let's go see some marshes.
Where are you going?
Why am I taking along?
Wonderful hike. Take in the beauty of your creation. And we thank you, Lord, that you're our Lord and Savior.
Cutthroat Lake Trail. About 7:30 in the morning, I'm out here with my parents. Today we'll be doing the Cutthroat Lake up to Cutthroat Pass, and we're looking for larches, so it's gonna be a good day. Mama. Got my parents helping out with the shots. We made it to Cutthroat Lake. It's gorgeous.
This is the spot, huh?
Is this beautiful or what, Josh? I mean, look at the water.
Those little tracks in there.
So now from the lake, we have to go all the way up this. Up there is Cutthroat Pass. Look how beautiful this lake is, though. All right, let's keep moving up the pass. We are officially heading up Cutthroat Pass. This is where we'll gain about 2,000 feet, the top of the ridge, and that's where the larches live. So it's climbing time. Smell of nature.
Starting to get into some snow now. And we've officially reached the larches. But look at that view. Whoo! Thank you.
Yeah.
This place is gorgeous. This is where we're going to be having a camp spot for the day. We're going to pitch a seat here, make some coffee, take in the views, relax a little bit, recoup. Amazing larches, spectacular. All the peaks over here. Beautiful.
I think that.
Some good stuff there.
Very good.
Can't beat a view like this. Cup of Joe. It's beautiful.
There's some hot Joe that your son made for you.
Cheers, Mom.
Cheers. No fall.
I'll see you guys down at the bottom.
Okay.
I'll have my binoculars and see if I can see you up there.
See you down at the car.
All right.
All right, my parents are turning back. They're gonna start making their way back to the car. I'm gonna continue up to the official top of the pass, see the view, and then I'll catch up with them a little bit later. Made it to the top. Check out this view. Man, it's incredible.
There's Cutthroat Lake where we came from. Thank you.
Alrighty, beautiful views up here. So much to take in, just magnificent. But now I'm gonna make my way back down, meet up with my parents. So hard to leave this place. I mean, glory to the Lord above. How creative is he, man? All the praise to him. Fantastic. But I'm gonna start making my way back down, meet the parents. So I'll probably see you guys in about 20 seconds in video time, probably a couple hours in real time. Let's get going. Caught up to you guys already, huh?
My feet are killing me.
Yeah, I thought yeah. We'd make it down to the...
Already caught up to you, man.
Where'd you go?
Look at this woodpecker right here. He's just going to work.
Oh. There's a big old piece of fluff up there.
Almost 12 hours later. We made it. We made it.
Oh my God.
Good job, Mama. Oh. Proud of you.
Yeah. Ask me if I'm proud in the morning.
How you feeling?
Eat. We're almost on trail for about 11 hours. Hiked a little over 12 miles in total, so a very long day. Now it's time to head back into town, get some grub, man.
Oh, steak sauce? Okay.
I am stuffed. Made it back to the hotel. I'm gonna get some rest. So that's gonna do it for this episode. That's gonna do it for this adventure. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Say peace.
We did it. That's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
Peace.
Peace.
Say peace.
That's a wrap.
Peace. Peace and Reese's.
Peace.